Your eyes adjusted to the dark.
Said he wasn't ready yet. He never left the edge of sketch. Stuck around for more than just a parlor trick or flickering fluorescence. Had a couple still to visit with a million.
Maybe I didn't charge that shit.
Where were you the night of? What are you traversing earth and
David Dennis, what up, man?
How are you adjusting to the triumph? I'm asking for a friend who caught a loss and never surfaced. Simply curled up in his cubby, shutting down the central nervous. Look, float up in an urgent care, a checkerboard of blurry squares. Flowers in the lobby,
shipping
to the earth and where? Humans in the lobby holding crosses up. I understand the caution, but some of you just want to see the coffin jump. Until the coffin jump, then it's what I call a punk. Didn't even get to where he coughing blood and talking tongues. Not to mention, once you hassle the horde, it doesn't matter how much furniture you
what
store. Some try to combat any kind of eye force, trying to make contact. Nah.
What up, Gary?
Let it in, let it in.
Good to see you, man.
Let it in, let it in.
Wolf Tracks, what up?
Some try to stonewall any kind of woo-woo, trying to make a phone call. Nah. Let it in, let it in. Let it in, let it in, let it in.
Say something. Nowadays I'm all ears, screaming out over the speakers, breaking eggs with no fear. Made a name as a stranger that painted his paint on the mirror, stared straight into the eyes of it and faced it for years. Like, I feel I came to a lot of principles. I did the drinking problem and the melting pot of little girls. Like, least I'm honest in my music. Hard to be confident talking about my losses and bruises, but break it down how I know it and never let it control me. Exploding emotions out of my broken soul is important, so move with it. I got a lot of time to brew in it. 22 stitches, young buck paying dues. Listen, I got an itch in my system that's fixing to stick to the rhythm explicit of when I'm living in with words. I can touch the sky, then it's face open up wide. Let go with the power to fly away. Go.
I refuse to stand in the middle while I sacrifice my faith. Baby, I'm gonna fly. Don't fly away. I refuse to stand in the middle while I sacrifice my faith. Baby, I'm gonna fly. Don't fly away.
2.5 million years ago, a friend of mine made a tool from a stone and defended his tribe's technology. Sorry for the technical term. It's a wheel, then a fire, and the rest is a blur. Throw a theorized plot in the pot with applied science. Let it sit. I bet it streamlines your environs. Yeah. What's a resource look
like? Only JR comes by tonight.
It isn't free until the mechanism follow that.
We just epoxied the pot leaf on the board. That shit worked out pretty good.
A system made efficient.
I don't know if you can see it back there.
Condition, complication, a revision where the answer reach to build a more sophisticated widget. Idiot, tired of games, Bronze Age, Iron Age. Weaponry and stellar form, shelter finer by the day. Livestock and vegetables and roads behind the highway. Mesopotamia out the motherfucking lion cage.
If it's out of the bag, then it's out of the bag. If it's out of the bag, then
real CP Brennan, what up, man?
If it's out of the bag, then it's out of the bag.
What up?
Now that is a powerful cat.
This is a reminder, I'm the best you haven't heard yet. I'm subbing in and going over shit you haven't learned yet. A new professor, this is two semesters in a lesson. My students knew this shit, I'm doing worse than I expected. Back to chapter one, that's the basics. You cannot escape this, you stuck inside the matrix. Out in Hollywood, getting chased by some agents, saying they can verify your page and make you internet famous. All that brainwashing is bad for your psychological. I'm mentally unstable and still unstoppable. Ain't no way I'm losing the competition. Is comical. Even Tom Cruise is gonna tell you that
Shadow
shit's
five, what up?
Even Lex Luthor admitted I'm diabolical. I'm giving Freddy Krueger nightmares all the time. I'll pull up at your door if you talking online. I got quick delivery, I'm in my Amazon Prime. It's getting dangerous, yeah. They're brainwashing. Ooh. And see, the thing is, you the one that made them popping. Telling everyone you hate that shit, but you can't stop watching. Go get the stainless, yeah. I'm brainwashing. 4 in the morning, I'm off a 5th and a 40, and now this bitch is recording me on the phone. And shorty back bony, she about as thick as Rick and Morty. I'm about to send her ass home. Ready, set, go. Oh, you went before I said so. I'm Katie, you Jarebko. I'm Brady and you Bledsoe. Don't play me on the radio. Play me on the headphones. I used to be a player, but they made me the new head coach. Yeah, and you don't wanna hear my honest opinion. I was chosen, it was not my decision. So I keep my circle small, it's not a lot of division. And while I'm on the topic, I just thought I should mention. Don't tell my mom about the chronic in the ottoman or the tube sock with the Klonopins. I was popping them when I was in the wrong environment and thought that I was dying. I was higher than the kite whenever there's lightning and a lot of wind. Oh.
Four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.
Yeah.
That's the engine on my mothership.
Shout out Tri-State. Oh no.
Time to blast off to the future. Launch pad, alien aircraft, spaceship, esoteric espionage, develop shapeshifts, governmental agent, terror in the matrix, and have you zombied off of PlayStations. Hypertension, hypno, hook them on the retino, got them chasing little marbles like a hungry hippo. Lab rats running, tears of the sun from an onion, hiking through the canyons out in Runyon, Paul Bunyan, telling tall tales on your hustling at the corner store. I'm just trying to get a bag of Funyuns and some condoms. I'm about to fuck a beat. Hit the studio and fuck around. I'm staying sucker free. Mac Aura.
Hand on my Goyas, I'm a warrior. Chopping through a jungle of sequoias. On a vacay, headed to Mars. I evolve around science with the planets and stars. Now here's a bar.
Back in the cockpit, combing the projects. Looking for prospects we cannot duck. On a mission for greatness, we leaving that fake shit. I'm off of the spaceship that we conduct. Do away with the dead weight, approaching the gateway. Looking for airplay, we hit them up. On a mission for greatness, we keeping that fake shit. I'm off of the spaceship that we shit.
Pack them up, let's go.
Tell me the truth.
Who's gonna do a rip with me?
Smell like weed.
Yo, bong head. Shout out, Prof.
Let the weed float around the circle.
Don't knock over the hot pink. I got paint. I don't know if you can see, but I got paint all around me. Paint over here, paint over here. I've been painting shit. The everybody loves the sunshine painting just went live on eBay like 40 minutes ago. There will be prints available that also, as well as the t-shirt that I'm wearing. Check the t-shirt. I put the sun I just painted on a t-shirt. It's available now or not? The t-shirt's available now. On what, my website? You can go to my YouTube or to my website, but go to the YouTube web store. My YouTube channel is DJ Bobby B TV.
I order my food at a restaurant.
If you go to therealdjbobbyb.com, prints are available of the sun. The original is on eBay.
Just give me the
weed. Is it an auction or just buy it now? I'll buy it now for this painting. Painting, buy it now. $800. What up, Jenny? Yeah, so whoever doesn't buy the original, you know, you can buy a print. I'm going to have prints. They're available, you said? Yeah, prints are available now. If you go to my website, therealdjbobbyb.com, or go to my YouTube store.
You punch drunk dummies, I invite y'all to come from me. I set up shop hungry when it wasn't sunny. I'll be here long after y'all are done humping. Talk to me when you've done something other than swing back and forth from hating and nut hugging. No, all criticism isn't constructive. Some need to be destructive.
So prints are on the website. T-shirts and sweatshirts and hats of the sun.
Still gonna have to earn them after.
And some other designs we're doing are on my YouTube channel. Some pretty cool designs. We're taking some of the designs I painted on different boards and different stuff, and we're making them into t-shirts. Kind of like we just did with this. Hey, and you revised this to get the whole painting in, huh? So I put a picture of this up on my Discord, and Cannon, who's probably about in here, she's not already in here. What up, Grim? So Cannon's like, oh man, you couldn't do the whole, there she is. She said you couldn't do the whole painting, and when Chris first tried to size it in there, they wouldn't really let him put the whole painting, so he went back and tried it, and he got it. So the whole painting is now on the t-shirt. This one's kind of cut down a little bit, still cool, but no, he fit the whole painting on a t-shirt. It's available on my website, therealdjbobby.com, in a bunch of colors, sweatshirts, girl shirts, hoodies, girls hoodies, guys hoodies, hats. Yeah, we're going to do a bunch of designs like that. It's all print order. Tall tees, the longer tees that I like to wear. So, check it out. Love y'all. Good to see y'all. Let's do a rip.
And you will get strangled by your lines, whether you're angling or saying rhymes in due time. Send your dudes back to two signs and clipping coupons. Fuck you and fuck the lighter you open your brew on. You slither out from under the rock and then present yourself as something you're not. The brother you job. Try true hip hop, hustle, forgot.
swinging on the first fight, and motherfucker, I survived. Why the fuck not? I would love nothing more than to bust a bastard blood clot upon spot. Three things I got, I love them a lot. Do anything to protect them from the vultures of block. Hover above them and block. You motherfuckers better not. Yes, yes, y'all. You don't dare stop or come alive. A&T, give me what you got. Brother Ali, block shot the house. Most definitely, we gon' turn shit out, y'all. Yes, 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 yes.
Check it. I don't need a chemical blow. All I need's a chemical bank. Bitch, you better fill in the blank. These motherfuckers think it is, but it ain't. I don't need a chemical blow. All I need's a chemical bank. Bitch, you better fill in the blank. These motherfuckers think it is, but it ain't. It is, but it ain't.
What up, though? His Merce in Miami, Reagan crew, team 316, the family in a 21305, state of mind, enchiladas and coladas, it's all out of
right. I'm gonna play you guys a song of mine. I don't know if I've ever played offshore, have I? It has 19 spins in here, but I don't think I've played it in the streams. It's kind of dope, you know what I mean? It's like, I don't know. I try to vibe my songs. When I make a song, it's like, it's always just for the vibe, you know what I mean? I'm not like trying to make it for the radio or anything. It's just weird, man. This is one of those ones where I just piece this whole shit together, the beat, everything. Part of the beat's going backwards. You can't really tell, but I sampled the beat kind of backwards, and it's got a crazy beat. This beat has it's a trippy beat, man. It's one of them vibe cuts. Oh, you guys, check it out. All from the beginning, all the way from the beginning. Let's go.
I wanna make songs for people that don't connect with some of this shit. I wanna make songs for people that don't connect with some. I wanna make songs for people that don't connect with some of this shit. You know, I wanna fill in that gap. Fuck your money.
And then you guys know I don't rap, right? And I don't fucking even talk much on records and stuff. Other than Kevorky Buds, the size of Volkswagen and shit like that. Old school shit. When Brad was like, get in here, man, say that. I was like, fuck. But I find records and movies and all kinds of weird shit to speak for me when I'm on the turntables making this music. I make this music with the turntables, the MPC, Pro Tools, the beat thing drum machine, a bunch of different keyboards and modules and triggers I have over here, all kinds of shit. But yeah, just vibe this shit for me.
I want to make songs for people that don't connect with some of this shit. You know, I want to fill in that gap.
Turn it up.
Fuck your money. Fuck your jewelry. Fuck your cars. Fuck all your bitches that you got. Shit don't make you cool no more. It's obsolete now. I'm established in hip-hop.
Thank you, Cody. Appreciate it.
Fuck all that. That doesn't determine if you're a real
Wolf man. Tracks, thank you, brother.
So you can still be a fucking chump.
So trippy. She said, we can. Check her voice is dope. I love those scratches. Trip all the scratches in here, dope. Yeah. How y'all feeling? Check the scratching when it comes back in. Check my cut. probably one of my favorite Token songs for sure. Here we go.
The world's lost and it's broken down. Not a single reason I should stay sober now. Not a single person.
Pookie's wearing a shirt, y'all. You guys want to see Pookie's outfit?
I was out.
Check Pookie's fit.
Money and respect in the world run by devils who think heaven's just a trick. But all we got was big time and many debts. Big Jakes on the backs, carriers on the chest. It got me thinking I was just an instant week ago from thinking and killing this villainous until we're willingly drilling civilians and losing principle of feeling a murderous murder. No beef is ever fucking worth it. Every op that I murder, man, it broke my soul. Had no choice in the matter, had to up it and blow. See the world getting darker more than ever is cold. So I'm posted on the ground, it's forever my home. Once again, Platoon. On the journey,
she's fresh.
Where time is concrete.
Baby Lord, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Local band Smokeout, thank you for the raid, man. I appreciate it. Raiders, refresh your page.
Roll back to the days when I hung with G-Mac. You got the face facts, so relax.
What about G-Mac?
Man, his homie E-Lo. Man, his cousin D-Lo. Moved into his house and we didn't want to be broke. So low, slung, smoke, I wrote rhymes. Decided way back that we had good times. And we drank brews and we shot booze. Both got ladies and broke the rules. But I snooze my squeeze, clean my slate. And like a dog should, yo, I pissed on this plate.
Drinking brews in the
local bounce, smoke out. Thank you, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah, go to the valley, busting up my cow and getting lifted off the Maui. As I fly, going big at Snow Valley.
Alert, it's a dog's life.
Gassed up. Lock her down, Judy. I don't wanna pull my pants up. Lock her down, Judy. Man, I'm proud of she.
What up, Morbid Customs? What up, baby?
I think I'm about to throw them bands up. Lock her down, Judy.
I like tacos in the house.
Lock her down,
what up, y'all?
I don't wanna pull my pants up. Lock her down, Judy.
So I didn't have my activity feed right, man.
Judy.
So I didn't really see who Raiders being all that. So.
Notes and songs, but
local band smoke out. Thank you, man. Raiders, appreciate y'all. Refresh your page. Give me a follow or some shit.
Back and hang nuts or lay up and bang guts. It's some shit you can't touch. Bazooka Joe, Pookie gon' do it low. Sweatpants in the dookie roll, truth be told. Buku though, who gon' go out do me yo? No one close, I'm numero uno yo. Lock her down, Judy. Fuck that shit up, go to town, Judy. We are on duty. Styling on the road, swear to God, Judy. Go run your mouth, Judy. Lock her down, Judy. Fuck that shit up, go to town, Judy. Huh. We are on duty. Styling on the road, swear to God, Judy. Yeah. Go run your mouth, Judy. I'll be stunning like a motherfucker deep into my 40s.
Yeah, yeah. I'm still working on it.
Be orchestrating
it's a long poopy. Wrap around, 6 feet long.
Shorty, too lordy lordy, bitch. I talk a dog of a steak. Hold on. Time out. Semicolon. Bought her a new ass, but she ride it like
this is Pookie's personal board. I got pink wheels and trucks to mount on it. I got wheels that light up. Grip tape, we're gonna teach her how to skate. So she's already a soccer star. The girl can play soccer like nobody's fucking business. She's so dope at soccer, but we're gonna teach her how to skate. This is her personal board I'm paying for. She's big booty Judy in the house.
We are on the styling on the bro, swear to God, Judy. Go run your mouth, Judy. Lock her down, Judy. Fuck that shit up. Go to town, Judy.
Huh. Morbid, thank you so much, brother. I like tacos. Thank you.
Swear to God, Judy.
Appreciate y'all.
Run your mouth, Judy.
Thank you, Cannon.
Little baby go to work.
Woo, hype train. Thank you, guys.
Little baby go to
thank
work.
Thank you, April Ray. Appreciate y'all.
Like a locomotion. Little baby go to work like a locomotion.
Thank you, Kaylee. I appreciate it.
Little baby go to work like a locomotion. Little baby go to work.
And I'm gonna show you guys some other shit. Hold on.
Little baby go to work like a locomotion. Little baby go to work like a locomotion.
Can you see JR's board back here? So I've never epoxied a pot leaf onto a board. And JR sent me a real pot leaf, and I epoxied it on the board. And the pot leaf actually epoxied really nice to the board. But the rest of the epoxy came out. It's got some air bubbles. We get air bubbles once in a while. So I'm going to sand it and do another coat. But the leaf is on the board really dope. I'm going to show you guys. I'm going to hold it up.
With the lack of empathy, with that voodoo when you stick them pins in me, baby, I think I kind of like the injuries mixed with the misery, trickery, wizardry, and that bewitchery that you inflicted
me. So that's a real pot leaf underneath the epoxy. It's kind of crazy, right?
Bad habit, smoky eyes looking back at me, should be mad at it, but
what should I do?
Pretty dope, right? That's our boy JR's board.
I'm dazed and confused.
This girl is bad for me, but naturally this would attract to me. We fought, I thought it was just a passing thing, but after weeks were passed, she got more attached. She's the one.
Now check it out, you guys. I just got two big packs of new short boards. I got about five longboards left, and then we're going to stop doing longboards because they're too much to fucking ship. So I got about five or six longboards left, pretty dope ones, badass colors and shit. And then I got like 12 new blue boards and 12 new green boards, short boards. And it really doesn't matter the color. They're just super dope stains. So like, you know, when you turn it over where we laser etch your name on there and shit, it's sick, you know what I mean? And then I do the artwork on the other side. So short boards are available again. If anybody wants a short board and wants to design it with me, and I'll paint exactly what you guys want, the long boards are on sale for the same price. We're just gonna blow them out. So if you want a long board for about the same price as a short board, which is right around $250 to $300, you know, hit us up. And I've done everything from San Francisco 49ers boards to Dallas Cowboys to fucking pet shops to. Dude is a plumber. I painted a rat holding a pipe wrench. I've done like about 50 boards now. So, and now I'm painting some canvas and some different shit. I got to get this other painting I painted over here. This dude is a trip. He's about to go up for sale. I think I'm going to paint a Bobby B logo on his pocket and then throw him up for sale. Chris, you want to grab that? You guys want to see it now? Switch the song. I got a DJ. During so look at this guy. Check this fucking guy out. I'll throw a Bobby B logo on his pocket, I believe.
Dude,
this is a pretty big fucking painting. The other one's 20 by 20 of the sun. This is like, fuck, I don't know. This is big dog. Second time streaming live on YouTube. Shout out, we'll survive. Shout out, Film the Police up LA. LA Scientology audit. William Boob. Definitely my favorite Ritz song I've ever heard.
My homie send a path for chat.
Fire.
Who's the rapper that I hit? You caught and I'm dissing. Hope it isn't me, cause if I give your album a listen and hear you mention me, it's fuck a freestyler or written. This ain't a cipher. I'm only battling alcoholism. I killed him.
This shit just came out today. Fucking Ritz. Good job. Fucking fire.
I see the police waiting, lurking in the tent of Caprice. They gasped before an autograph when I was fisting the deed. Beating expensive cuisine. Clean and living the dream. This ain't no Zinfandel to lean. Turn my ginger up pink and purple color. A southerner telling them word to mother. If you fuck with us, it's someone inside of the circle's gonna fight. Watch your mouth when you're speaking on us.
Ritz, that's just fire. New prop on Friday. Morbid's in the know. You know about it, Chris? Oh, yeah. Chris told me actually yesterday. I thought you were saying tomorrow, though. Friday. Nobody's heard nothing? Should be a surprise? Surprise drop or what? Sketchy antics, what up, man? What up, Mini Doc? Warrior Princess, everybody's here. Fuck yeah. Appreciate y'all. We're also live on YouTube right now for the first time. Second time. It's more like the first time, man. The first one was just a confusing mess. You know what I mean? This is the first time. I'm calling it. It's called The Other Shit. We're twisted off the lime green. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is one of my songs. Scary movie shit. Record six-figure deal. Go to the Wave Division Bandcamp. The link should be in the chat somewhere here, and that's where all my music lives, all the one session music lives. We're about to release the Imperial Sound Clash record with Dog Boy. Our boy Paradox has a record on there that's super fire. We did it all right here. And our boy Mellow Dust, man, super keyboardist. He has a couple records over there. And then me, him, and Sessions, one session, made some records called Wave Division that are just instrumental, funky, weird, fucking vibed out shit. We just made it right here just vibing. And just recorded our vibe sessions and then put them out of some records. So me and I turned them into songs, obviously, but there's some fire shit. If you go to the Wave Division Bandcamp, check out those Wave Division records as well as like all the other shit. Most all my other shit is there too. So if you're looking for 99 rips and shit like that, most all of it should be there. Here we go. It's called Music Man.
I guess had a few things left to get up off of my chest, like I'm facing the fact that I'm not what my mom wanted. Only gold plaque that I got after Quran on it. I flipped your eviction notice over, wrote a song on it. Like to hear it go, light your spirit, clear your soul. If I would've known that tonight was ladies' night, I would've stopped and swabbed my balls with the wipe and wipe and hold a sorry little
life in my hand. Watch me toss it in the sky and swing right for right hand. Paddling these like trying to ride your bike in the sand. I'ma eat one more helping, then I'm wiping my hands of you frustrated rappers. Must hate the fact that I walk in first cab. Have so much ladies gasping for breath, trying to catch me with the ass in the chest. I ain't trying to be rude, lady, I'm just passing the test. Got enough hassle and stress of one woman cashing my checks. I take the compliment and pass on the sex. We like brother, brother, brother.
Crazy, Glenn, I know.
Make them get down, straight to your town, vibrating the ground. Keep the people out there scared.
Ooh, y'all always here.
That's our policy.
We love
step
y'all.
Out there on star quality. Brother, brother, brother.
Drum machine's tripping.
Make them get down, straight to your town, vibrating the ground. Keep the people out there scared and making a sound. That's our policy. We step out there. You ain't hardcore, you sophomore than Shamar Moore. In a tight shirt saying, let's slow this train down, y'all. Your stink hole spills a whole lot of nothing. Got the nerve to look eye in the eye. You got it coming while your woman not a face to the beat. You're tasting defeat, wiping the waste from my cleats. Between the space and your teeth, irrigates your facial features all hung down. That little dumb frown is perfect for salt water to run down. Talk harder to some clowns cause they need it rough. Make sure they never sleeping deep enough to dream of beating me. What? My style's a little belligerent, isn't it? Considering that I'm belittling men with little more than my pad and my pen and my sentiments. Whether it's your core is scratching or whack track blasting, your whole approach to rapping is ass cracked backwards. Cats is catty and the CM is ass salty. Stressing you save hip hop, you can't even save a whack party. Brother, 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 how you make them get down? Straight to your town, vibrating the ground. Keep the people out there scared of making a sound. That's our policy, we step out there on star quality. Brother, 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 how you make them get down? Straight to your town, vibrating the ground. Keep the people out there scared of making a sound. That's our policy, we step out there.
The kids up feeling like $1 million bucks. Ay, catching dubs with a bubble guts. Ay, with the fam, now my hand a royal flush. Cause I'm good, baby. I said I'm good, baby, baby. Talking down on the board, tell them hush. Ay, making moves that'll make you double up. Ay, with the fam, now my hand a royal flush. Cause I'm good, baby. I said
shout
I'm
out Snotty Nose Rez Kids.
A style that can't be beaten. That's why I never fit in. These shoes are hard to fill. Them shoes will never fit in. Lil mama wants some children. I want my first million. Honestly, I'm good though.
Get shot, what up?
Feeling sure as shooting, boy, I'm good. I've been rooting for the villain. Trey Young back in the garden. Young boy, I stay winning. Making rain James Harden while I'm Kyrie Irving chilling. And if you try some funny shit, I'll tell your ass good riddance. The world tried to curve us. I want my shot Moderna. I know you feel my energy. I think I feel the yerba. My mind is out of world, out of service, at your service. And if we never make it, then I guess you don't deserve us. This ain't David versus Goliath. It's Kenny versus Spenny. You thinking I got issues? I tell you, I got plenty. Pinch of pennies through my 20s. To killing this like Kenny. After hours off the Henny. Boy, I'm good like Danny. I was raised by the hooligans, the goonies and the bullies. And I've never met a woman that could understand me fully. And I usually don't do this, but today I bought some jewelry. She asked me how I'm paying, and I told her ask to Google me. I'm always by my foolery, spending money stupidly. Look back at who I used to be. I'm truly staying true to me. This ain't nothing new to me. I'm always under scrutiny. Killing it and doing me. This could be my eulogy. My pops got over cancer, see? Who are you to cancel me? You do you and I do me, but really, who are you to me? And since we're talking truthfully, don't miss the opportunity to really be for real, to tell the truth for your community.
The kids up feeling like $1 million bucks. Ay, catching dubs with the bubble guts. Ay, with the fam, now my hand a royal flush. Cause I'm good, baby. I said I'm good, baby, baby. Talking down on the board, tell them hush. Ay, making moves that'll make you double up. Ay, with the fam, now my hand a royal flush. Cause I'm good, baby. I said I'm good, baby.
Living off a full moon. Black heart like the night I roam. You ought to keep it on the sideline, homes. Yeah. Cause round here they call me R.L. Stein.
Yeah.
Goosebumps shivers up and down your spine. Hockey mask on a dome piece. Run with the machete like a torch ceremony. Y'all full of bologna. Sandwich. Eat ya. Y'all believe in bunnies. Santa. Easter. Nope. You get your head cut off. You should've never left home when it gets this dark. Cause when the fog gets thick and the lights get low, I'ma put a screwdriver in your windpipe. Slowly. Axe murderous vampires, more than just a story pops told round a campfire. So watch out, you're walking on a tightrope. Cause I'ma get you in the shower.
I'm psycho. Living with a monster, hanging on my back, beating on the drum, planning the attack. And it wants to build itself a castle at your bones.
Okay, Danny,
turn around and go.
I see you.
I'm living with a monster. Woo.
what did you think? It was a phase I was going through that led to defense that cost nonsense. I don't want to talk about a conscience. This mind's developed into a monster.
I'm a chemical monster. Look out!
You ever get killed? Bloody on the ground, how my piss feel? Flash like a windshield, wind chill 30 below, it's real. Freezing on your tits feel like Hawaiian ice. All in together now. Ain't no doubt about it, I'm a cold-blooded killer. Standing right behind you while you looking in the mirror. Snap back, hat, neck just like that. Necrophilia with my baseball bat. Wrong, go tell Uncle Fester. Prophets in your bedroom, looking through your dresser. Cracking my socks, limping when I walk. Murder while I'm fucking, shitting while I talk. Push you in the face, looking through your money. I shot the sheriff, that motherfucker ain't coming. And don't even bother calling me a hooligan. I'm too busy killing Freddy Krueger.
I'm a monster, hanging on my back, beating on the drum, planning the attack, and it wants to build itself a castle at your bones. You should turn around and go home.
These shirts are available.
Monster.
On my YouTube channel, there's a little merch store, and I'm gonna start putting stuff I paint on the shirts. We got a few designs already up there. More coming. There's sweatshirts and T-shirts and hats, I think. But this is just like a tester to see if we liked them. Fucking pretty solid, man. I mean, it's comfortable as fuck. It's soft, you know. It's pretty good cut. Yeah, we're fucking with it. I think we're gonna roll with it.
It, the go get it, the dome split it. The fuck around and get your name up in that old bitch. Full sending, he cold spending the whole pension. Double down, make it back twice as I forementioned. Put your glass up, 20 year pair of legs burning like they Glaboy. Cheap pimp started smoking like a backwood. Double down, double down, double down. That's good. Man, I ran it up back to back. They ain't really fucking with you after that. If you got a rhyme, go ask your dad. This beat had it coming, so I whoop that ass. Name up on the titty, don't smudge it. I got the crowd jumping when the subs hit. Yeah, that's middle finger up on some drunk shit. Couldn't write a hook, so hear some trumpet. Fuck it.
Man, fuck it. Play piano, let daddy play the drum.
Appreciate you, Warren.
Keep your
Jenny.
Yeah. Crazy
Collect.
Shit, I know you old lady, man, she like that. I was raised down in California, so don't take long for me to put it on you.
Party popping, already bopping. City buzzing, they already talking.
Already bopping.
Debbie gawking, Eddie jocking. I'm skunk drunk walking, one eye, Fetty whopping. Let me talk my shit. Business lunch, and I'm brown out at Denny's. Wanna kick it with the goons, you better have an alibi ready. Let me introduce you to my pal, my machete. I'm getting down on my doggy, make sure my mountains is ready. Beefing with me is a mistake. Bro, I know you smell different when you are awake. They will speak and mention me among the greats. Yep. I'm batting 1,000 shit, yeah. Bitch, what does it take? I'm about to break in and steal all your shit. I'm a cutthroat.
Let's go.
With a dash of strong lawman, maybe just a pinch of some muscle.
Let's go.
How can you hit me one time? Want smoke, then you got the wrong guy. Behind the scenes, I know you grumpy, don't lie. A motherfucker, all right. How can you hit me two times? Want smoke, then you got the wrong guy. Motherfucker, all right. I'ma give my fucking fill. A rick of bamboo, I'ma move for the kill. A rick of bamboo, I'ma move to Brazil. Got the brutes in the click, got the juice, got the drip. I'll be outside, I'll be polite. I wanna fight, I wanna Canada dry. Somebody lied, look at they tried, they think they should resign. I'm out of my mind, find me some lames, I'm not gonna one at a time. I'm on my prime, anyways, look at the time. I've been through some shit, you just can't block it out. I'ma hop out, run them jewels, empty them pockets out. Got a problem, bro, we can talk it out after I'm done fighting with the cook at the Waffle House. I'm about to break in and steal all your shit. I'm a cutthroat.
Let's go.
With a dash of strong lawman, maybe just a pinch of some muscle.
Let's go.
How can you hit me one time? Want smoke, then you got the wrong guy. Behind the scenes, I know you grumpy, don't lie. A motherfucker, all right. How can you hit me two times? Want smoke, then you got the wrong guy.
Mama laid me down to sleep. Cradle on my shoulder to keep. If I shoot down before I wake up, cradle on my shoulder to take.
Now I lay me down to sleep. Lord, take my soul if darkness tries to creep. And run upon me like a thief in the night. You better catch me sitting, cause I'm afraid to fight. And I ain't afraid to die, so don't take me there. Fuck it, I'm back and eat, I ain't unprepared. Cross my boundaries, I'm guaranteed to get square. Meditate your death, the grim reaper, I swear. It's like Harley first wave, man, I ain't gonna bend. I'm like Benny from the boss, bitch, I'ma get you in the end. You think I'm talking dead? Think I'm bullshit, but I got eyes that turn red. And a book that's been written, when I speak, people listen. Look in my eyes, I got intense vision, my oh, so many wise. And I swear I lived this life before, yet I'm still knocking on heaven's door.
Now I lay me down to sleep. My show to keep. If I shoot down before I wake up, cradle on my shoulder to take. Now I lay me down to sleep. Cradle on my show to keep. If I shoot down before I wake up, cradle on my shoulder to take.
If I shoot down, if I shoot down.
Fish guts and bubblegum, male peanut butter sausages, squashing kids, the Vegemite, not Dolo, sporting polo, looking like upper class people with a stick in the ass, corn on the cob, slobbering saliva, surviving your chances aren't high. Sativa and indica ending with a broken mic, smoking twice the amount brought to the table. We gather discussion, weed matters, 3 pounds a month solo consumption. Top epsilon when I'm flexing on, even when rap chevron like the wind gone. And don't give a damn, rice, sardines and tomato sauce, eggs and spam. Mid-morning meal, seal, microphone's fate, fried bologna plate please. Now I'm ghetto like all these MCs, except for I can rap. Flowing on the track ain't the same thing like freestyling off the top. And oh, I suppose you break and won the junior regional county city block. Room in your house DMC battle with one turntable, quarter on the needle, broken fader doing the crab scratch nonetheless. So you're hip hop, Mr. T starter hat sideways, Tim Fat Laces designer baggage with a two-way, and Tooth the Gay, a rapper of today, Candy Cody.
Circle, path the circles round your life to capture all inside your sight. Magic tricks for skeptics, ain't the ISIS to stay off the lake. Waiting for a clock to punch, wish I could breathe and stop for lunch. If I stop to count the leaves on only one of these here trees, watch her that I know it's pure. Wanna kill the insecure, some respect, some resent, some remain from start to end. Wear my heart on my short sleeves, I'm stuck out here, I lost my keys. From the roof, I watch the street and pray for those that start beneath. As long as I know right from wrong, I'll be okay, I'll sing my songs.
As long as I know right from wrong,
I'll be okay, I'll sing my songs. I don't know what I have left to give other than truth and breath. Angel, when she shuts her eyes, likely will lead to my demise. In between, my time is short, about to start my last resort. Wake me up when it's time to make babies talk and plan an earthquake. Tie the laces, touch the ground, let emotions rupture now. As long as I know right from wrong, I'll be okay, I'll sing my songs. Sing my songs, sing my songs, sing my songs, sing my songs.
My life, I gut it, rebuild it, fuck it, keep nothing but God and my children. I kill the devil wherever he resides, even if he hiding in me, he got to die. I killed little Jason, he was only 15, sold his good traits together, made Ali, filled his lungs with the Quran until he breathed, let him walk but kept him on a short leash. Here he stand now, 17-year-old man child, ain't asked nobody for a motherfucking handout. He trying to carry heaven on his back, jump the broom with a stranger, ain't never looked back. What he know about how the world spins? Bless his heart, he a virgin, never even had a girlfriend. Wanna be a man so bad that he can taste it. His family fell apart and he trying to replace it. You'll find in him a heart that's second to none. But I know, oh so, that his lessons ain't done. So I stand willing to kill him again. If to grow, he got to shed his skin and let it be done.
Ain't nowhere to run.
Freedom ain't free, Lord.
Ain't nowhere to run to. There ain't nothing here for free.
You'll see what I see and know the freedom ain't free.
What the hell is wrong? Brain freezing up, he don't know what to do. But the people that know him know that it ain't nothing new. Catch five rings, then an answering machine. Hang up on the beam, stare up towards the ceiling. Stood up to remember that he slept fully dressed. So he grabbed his keys and put a hat on his rat's nest. Stepped up to that big
out. We rock the fucking place.
One said today's a good day to die, but he never really was a big fan of they work. So he starts up the walk by kicking sand in the dirt. A friend to the stranger, the stranger to friends. He'll take a coffee and a pack of cigarettes. When you have a minute, handle it. Paid up the change, you keep it. He's a sucker for the morning smile and summer cleavage. If you knew him better,
he'd ask for some time, cause he's looking for a reservoir to empty his mind. And there's only so much he can put in the song. Gotta talk to somebody who can tell him what the hell is wrong. And this house has got a lot of walls, but only very few mean anything to you. And this house has got a lot of walls, but only very few mean anything to you. And this house has got a lot of walls, but only very few mean anything to you. And you and
they got no respect for this thing of ours. Bunch of fucking jackals out on the streets now. And let me tell you something. They got no idea what it's like to be the boss. The honor and brotherhood of La Casa Nostra. Chrissy, tell these motherfuckers.
Better pay me that respect. Yeah. Call me Don Vito. Corleone, patriarch, ice cold steelo. Knock it out the park like the great Bambino.
Bring smokes good, what up,
like
man?
I ain't never heard of keto, so you better check your ego. You ain't no Pacino. Fuck around and end up just like Pesci in Casino. Never worried when I see an enemy like Nemo. Even my marine biology bars are primo. I got roots in Avellino. Shout out to my poppy. Italian royalty blood running through my body. Studying Giganti, some Gotti, Tommy Karate. Albert Anastasia murder's a fucking hobby. I serve him up with salami and clams on a linguine. Boss of the family, James Gandolfini. And everybody eating around me, never greedy. So salute me when you motherfucking see me running, see me running.
Welcome to the workshop, where our motto is, if you. Welcome to the workshop, where our motto is, if you got a problem, we gotta solve it. Pull on in. Let's go. Stop the press, I must confess, I carry the West Coast. I'm the best when it all boils down to the beats and rhymes. Ask niggas on the streets how I creep with mine. It's all relevant. Your boy move weight like elephants. Big game is heavy like I'm giving you a testament. Next level now, I'm sick of shit. Get it grip, get it right, get involved, get in line, get a life, get it straight, get a job. Check the class, make a difference, write something with substance. Stop being redundant and pick better production. Illustration is often
one session,
but can't be duplicated. The shot.
Shout out one session, tri-state.
With rapid fire, sharp as barbed wire. Flow stay on point.
Sleazy P in the house.
Some noise employed the one
on YouTube.
Session.
What up, brother?
Get a dip when you set.
Sleazy P in the place, one session in the house.
Dumb diggy, bump biggie, to the landlady holler, get a haircut, hippie, the death knell generator.
Sleazy P, appreciate you, brother.
Quell, dressed like I'm loaded, second dead cells, shedding purple tape, purple hawk, gape a single flower through the permafrost. Pick himself and learn, I walk in furry pants, war paint, circle in a derelict, boar face, devil by his side like a service dog. Schlock purist, watch the block burneth. 1 o'clock profits in the parking lot at Perkins. The perfect politicians, 30 clicks outside of Sturgis. Doggy bag doctors, military deserters who still shop surplus and can't hold jobs. I look like I'm wearing a ghillie suit when I'm not. Roll out, ghost to Camus. One of pegs might pedal by the police. Tough with two F's. Ah, fuck that shit. Look.
YouTube, YouTubers, if you want to continue watching, go to Twitch. It's DJ underscore Bobby B. Or kick.com. Just DJ Bobby B straight, no underscore. But either one, appreciate y'all. See you later, YouTube.